Hello everyone, my name is Taha and in this video we will learn how to model this low poly bed. So in order to start with, press tab to enter edit mode and press 3 to get into face selection mode, or you can click here to get into face selection mode, this for edge selection mode, water selection, this for edge selection. Now press 3 to get into face selection mode, select this face, G and Z, push it down, come to front view by pressing numpad 7 and press A, S to scale it around X axis, and now select this face, G over Y axis, so this will be the breadth of the bed, and press A, S, Z to make it little thinner. Now set, press A to select it or select all, control B to add a bevel, add bevel, now press 3 to interface selection mode, select this face, shift D and extrude it, mattress, this will be the mattress. Now press L to select link, press L to select link, control B, add bevel, and now click bevel property, increase the segment up to 7, press tab, here you have very low poly bed. Now press tab, select this face, shift and D. Now extrude it, select this face, extrude it around Z axis, G, Z to increase the height little more. Now press tab, W, press W and shade smooth. Now click over data property, normals and auto smooth, so this will automatically smooth your mesh.